Hello everyone. I'm sitting here with a very unique guitar. This guitar is actually built in Malawi by a man called Patron Palushang. And he has a small workshop in a refugee camp and he makes these guitars. And I have bought two guitars from him now. This is the second one and this is even better than the first one. I won't talk so much, but I can play a little song for you to make the guitar speak for itself. It plays nicely. And it has a straight neck with good action.